after Friday night SmackDown. And immediately after SmackDown tonight, over on Peacock, you can check out the WWE Hall of Fame induction ceremony. The ring is filled with WWE superstars for the Andre the Giant Battle Royal.
All right, Cole, quickly, take your pick. Who's winning this one?
Top dollar.
Why?
Because he can't go over the top rope. Nonetheless, here we go. Matchup's underway. Who's going to win the prestigious Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal? And, of course, this is a matchup that has launched many careers over the years.
Wait a second.
Corbin eliminated.
Corbin was telling me earlier this was his springboard back to success. He won this match in 2016. Climbed the ladder of success. Well, that backfired in his face, didn't it?
And it didn't last too long. Corbin extremely upset, but he won't be repeating his winner this year. Braun Strowman's in this matchup. He is a former Andre the Giant Battle Royal winner.
What?
Madcap Moss as well.
Mass of humanity. How on earth? I think I've counted 32 supers, somewhere in that realm anyway.
First ever winner was Cesaro of this Battle Royal. Jey Uso, who we saw earlier, won this event a couple of years ago. There's Lashley. Many would pick Lashley to be the odds-on favorite, but Top Dollar going right after the Almighty.
Going for the big guns. I like it, Top Dollar. That is how you make a name for yourself in this industry. That is how you climb the ladder of success.
And Ashanti, the Adonis of Hit Row, was also helping out Top Dollar with Bobby Lashley. And there goes Dollar!
Well, your pick was wrong.
Very.
Apparently he's been working on his weaknesses. Ashanti is thrown out for good measure. Hit Row, you're out of here.
Yeah, Bobby Lashley cleaning house already. There goes a part of Legado Del Fantasma.
Wild taken out. This is an angry Bobby Lashley. He's not on the WrestleMania card, and he's livid about it. This is about making a statement for Bobby Lashley tonight.
And Bobby Lashley's had a hell of a year here in WWE.
Every year's a hell of a year when you're Bobby Lashley. Well, there's my pick. A little glimpse of him, the megastar LA Knight. This is his town, and what a way to break open WrestleMania weekend with an LA Knight megastar mania victory.
I thought you picked Corbin. Oh! Remember, you're eliminated when you go over the top rope, and both feet hit the floor, which has happened there. And the Maximum Male Models, Marseille and Francois.
No tease, he's the new one, right?
Well, no. I don't think he's officially part yet. I don't think Maxine will like this too much if Otis is eliminated. Marseille over the top rope, he's gone.
Well, that weirdo Dexter Lumis.
You should be, there he is. You should be a Maximum Male Model with that suit you're wearing tonight. There he goes, Gunai eliminated. So
back in my heyday, I would have made a good Maximum Male Model. Back in my abs days of about 2015, they're long gone though.
Yeah, you're old now. And
hey, old guys can be models too, right?
The field beginning to thin out. There goes Carl Anderson of the OC, and also eliminated Big Luke Gallows and Otis standing out so far in this battle royal.
How do you throw someone out the size of Otis? That is a question that we might not get the answer to this evening.
Elias is in this matchup with I guess his protege, right, Rick Boogs?
Yeah, you know what? I think Rick Boogs eyes up Elias as a possible mentor, a little more experience when it comes to Elias. There are a couple of guys that I can see having a
and
big future
Boogs
together. Here we go.
Helping Elias out, trying to eliminate Otis over the top rope. The power of Boogs!
Boom. Entire ground just shook when Otis landed.
Oh, and Elias!
Don't celebrate too early in a matchup like this.
Eliminated by Los Lotharios, and now Rick Boogs is ticked off. And there goes Angel eliminated.
I think Dolph Ziggler has clung on to the bottom rope from the very start of this matchup.
Well, he's a veteran. Oh, good night! Boogs eliminated everyone!